Ramos just crushes that 0-1 pitch. That ball is gone. The second three-run homer of the afternoon for the Green Jackets. Ramos got every bit of that one. And that Augusta lead is now 9-1 here in the top of the third.